I've been told we all have something in common. Every day we spend hours trying to figure out what it means to be alive. Oh well, to some of us, being alive doesn't mean that one is alive. Our thoughts have stolen all the happiness. What's in our mind isn't what the reality of our lives choose to portray. Even when it seems like this life is against us, we know that we got our kings and queens amongst us. These are the people who make major differences to everyone. They provide better service and sell essential goods to feed the street. These are the street hustlers who use their hands to dollar something out of nothing. Not forgetting our favorite car washers who make sure we travel healthy and clean. Because cleanliness is next to godliness. Our traffic stops are not the same without Ama Gang. They entertain. They dance like no one ever could. These are the informal recyclers who grind and clean our environment. We also have our influencer, the sister who believes that street culture will never die.